Hello, Windows Universe. Michael with the Windows Club. This video, we will look at ways to get help in Windows 10. As always, we will link an informative article in the description below that will go into more depth. If you're in Microsoft Edge and press F1, you will be taken to a page that will help you to search a myriad of Windows questions, tips, and how to troubleshoot. You can also type in your question into the search bar or use Cortana. You can also use the search bar to contact support. Type in the words "get help" and you can chat with online support. This is looking to be the preferred way that Microsoft wants to interact with its product users. As many of the older ways, such as Answer Desk, the old online chat, now point here when you click on them. The good thing about it is that the app does have a good AI that can direct you to fixes by asking questions and does offer you the ability to talk to live chat. You can call Microsoft at 1-800-642-7676 in the United States. You can call 0344-800-2400 in the United Kingdom. In Canada, you can call 1-877-568-2495. And in India, you can call 91-080-4010-3000. If you happen to be a Twitter user, then you can tweet them at Microsoft Helps. And if you're just looking for informed and detailed help to specific Windows issues, then I would suggest you visit our TWC Search and forums. You can either search for questions that pertain to your question or pose a new one in the forum. How do you contact Microsoft? Did we miss something? Let us know in the comments down below. And for more helpful information on Windows, visit our website, thewindowsclub.com. If this video helped you, give us a thumbs up. And do not forget to subscribe to our channel. We are always uploading new content aimed at making your digital universe just a little bit easier. Thanks for watching and have a great day.